गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम इनऑर्गेनिक क्वेश्चंस। सी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, मैच लिस्ट वन विथ लिस्ट सेकंड। इन दिस लिस्ट फर्स्ट हियर गिव Fe(CN6)3- Fe(H2O6)3+ Fe(CN6)4- एंड Fe(H2O6)2+ एंड लिस्ट सेकंड हियर गिव स्पिन मैग्नेटिक मूवमेंट ऑफ दिस लिस्ट फर्स्ट 5.92 bm, 0 bm, 4.90 bm and 1.73 bm. We know that the spin magnetic moment of any complexes, it is calculated by formula square root of n into n plus 2. Then here find out the spin magnetic moment or calculated spin magnetic moment by using this rule and match this pair. See first Fe(CN6)3-. First complex Fe(CN6)3+. First of all, here find out oxidation state of this iron. Then, and then calculate the spin magnetic value. See here, this Fe it is considered as X. This Cn, charge of Cn it is a minus 1. This 6Cn that is minus 6 is equal to this plus 3, that is X is equal to 3. In this complex is oxidation state of iron, it is a plus 3. Then oxidation state of iron is plus 3. In this case, here 5 electron present in d orbit. Javi iron chi plus 3 oxidation state asel tyavili ta d orbit madhe 5 electron present astat. Then this 5 electron it fill up in d orbit. This is a 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. This is a d orbit. Then see here. In this Fe3+ here 5 electron present in d orbit, but this Cn group, this Cn ligand, it is attached to iron, and this Cn it is a strong field ligand. This Cn is attached to iron, and this Cn it is a strong field ligand. Therefore, this 5 electron it not fill up singly. Here pairing occur. Then this first electron, second, fourth electron. And this is a 5 electron. This 5 electron it is fill up pairing. It is not fill up singly because this Cn it is a strong field ligand. Javel ekada complex madhe strong field ligand metal la attach asel tar tya veli electron fill up karat astana tyancha pairing karaycha. Then see here this n. N means number of unpaired present in that orbit. Here number of unpaired present in this orbit it is a only 1, that is n is equal to 1. Then this 1 fill up this rule and then calculate spin magnetic value. This 1 into 1 plus 2 here gives 1 into 3, that is square root of 3, and the square root of 3 it is a 1.70 bm. then here first complex Fe(CN6) here spin magnetic value it is a 1.70. Then see second Fe(H2O6)3+. Second complex Fe(H2O6)3+. Then here find oxidation state. This water it is in neutral. Therefore, value of this water or charge of this water it is a 0. That is oxidation state of this iron it is a plus 3. And this plus 3 means 5 electron present in d orbit. Then in this case here, water molecule is attached to iron. Here 6 ligand water it is attached to iron, and this water it is a weak field ligand. Therefore here this 5 electron fill up in singly. This 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Here number of unpaired electron in this complex it is 5. Here n is equal to 5. Then calculated this value 5 plus 2 it gives square root of 5 into 7 is equal to 35, and the square root of 35 it is something 5.90. That is speed magnetic value of the second it is a 5.90. Then third Fe(CN6)4-. Fe(CN6)4-. Then here this Fe it is a X, Cn it is a minus 6. And this minus 4 X is equal to, here oxidation state of iron it is a plus 2. In case of oxidation state of plus 2, here 6 electron present in d orbit. Then here the CN it is a strong field ligand. Therefore the 6 electron it is fill up pairing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See here this orbit. Here no any unpaired electron. D6 madhe 6 electron he pairing zalet. Here no presence of, here absence of unpaired electron. That is spin magnetic value of this complex it is 0. And last FeH2O6 2 plus. FeH2O6 2 plus. Here oxidation state of this ironite is a 2 plus because this is a neutral value, it is a 0, and this is a oxidation state of ironite. Then here 6 electron present in d orbit. In this case water molecule is attached to iron, therefore the 6 electron it is fill up singly and then pairing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. See here in this case 1, 2, 3, 4. Number of unpaired present in this case 4. Then 4 into 4 plus 2. It gives 4 into 4, 5, 6. It is a square root of 24 and the square root of 24 it is a 4.90. This FeH2O6 2 plus spin magnetic value it is a 4.90. See here FeCN6 3 minus spin magnetic value it is a 170, that is it match with 4th option. Then FeH2O6 3 plus it is a 5.90, it is match with 1st option. FeCN6 4 minus it is a 2nd and FeH2O6 2 plus it is a 3rd. This is a spin magnetic value. Then C option 4, 1, 2, 3. See last option 4, 1, 2, 3. This is a correct option of this question. Then we see next question. C question. Here the incorrect statement among the following is. Here choose incorrect statement. Here see incorrect statement among the following is. See first statement. Actinides contraction is greater for element to element than lanthanide contraction. It is a correct statement. This actinide contraction it is greater than lanthanide contraction. Then see second, most of the trivalent lanthanide ions are colorless in solid state. This is an incorrect statement about this actinide and lanthanide. That is option of this correct answer of this question. It is a second. Most of the trivalent lanthanide ion. This is a trivalent lanthanide ions are colorless in solid state. This is a incorrect because most of the trivalent lanthanide ions it is a colored. It is a colored in solid state as well as solution state. Then see next option. Lanthanides are good conductor of heat and electricity. It is correct. Actinides are highly reactive metal. Especially when finely divided. It is also correct statement. Ha question madhe apla incorrect sentence asnar ahe. Most of the trivalent lanthanide ions are colorless in solid state. Because this is a colored in solid state as well as solution state. Then see next question. Tritium, a radioactive isotope of hydrogen. It emits which of the following particles? Here gives tritium. See first. Beta particle, alpha particle, gamma particle and neutron. This tritium, it is represented by H13, that is atomic number 1 and mass number 3, or it is also represented by T13. Then this tritium, it is a radioactive isotope of hydrogen and it emit beta particle. This tritium is emit beta particle. After elimination of this beta particle, here atomic number increases by 1 unit. Here atomic number increases by 1 unit and atomic mass number it remains same. Javi tritium ha beta particle emit karel tyavari ta tritium madla kiwa ta product madla jo atomic number asel to ek ni increase hoil pan mass number ahe tasa rahel. This beta particle it is denoted by E0-1. Then see here this tritium is emit beta particle. Then here increase 1 atomic number. That is here increase 2 helium and mass number remains same. And here emit this beta particle. This tritium is emit beta particle. Then see next question. Here give two statement and choose correct answer. See first statement, acid strength increase in the order given as. Here acid strength increase in the given order as HF, it is less than HCl, is less than HBr and is less than HI. That is here acid strength of HI, it is maximum than bromine, chlorine and fluorine. That is acid strength of this halide, it is increase fluorine to iodine. This is a correct statement. And second statement, as the size of filament, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine increases down the group, bond strength of HF, HCl, HBr, HI decreases and so acid strength increases. Statement baga, size of filament, fluorine to iodine, size of filament of this fluorine to iodine increases, then bond strength of this HF, HCl, HBr, HI decreases. So, acid strength increases. It is also correct statement. That is, in this question, this both statement also correct. Acid strength of this HF to HI increases and javi elements atomic number increase ho jail, tyave tyache size increase hote. But, this hydrogen and halogen, madla jo bond strength asel, to decrease honar hai. Therefore, here acid strength increases. Then here choose the correct answer and here correct answer C, both statement 1 and 2 are true. This is our answer. Here both statement, acid strength increases, it is also correct statement, and size of halogen increases, their bond strength decreases and acid strength increases, it is also correct statement. Then see next question, fourth question baga. Which of the following molecule is non-polar in nature? Which of the following molecule is non-polar in nature? 1. POCl3, 2. CH2O, 3. SbCl5 and 4. NO2. Out of these 4, this SbCl5, it is a non-polar in nature because dipole moment between Sb and Cl, it is cancelled with each other. Therefore, this is a not permanent dipole moment. It is dipole moment is zero in between Sb and Cl. Therefore, it is a non-polar in nature. See structure. This is a Sb and this 5-chlorine is attached to this Sb molecule. And dipole moment between these both Sb and Cl, it is cancelled with each other. Dipole moment between this Sb and Cl, it is a cancel with each other. Then here dipole moment, it is a zero. Therefore, this SbCl5, it is a non-polar in nature. Then other, it is a polar in nature because here dipole moment is not cancel with each other. See structure, first POCl3, this phosphorus, double bond oxygen, Cl, Cl, Cl. Here dipole moment is not cancelled with each other. It is a sum dipole moment. It is a polar in nature. Then second, CH2O, that is formaldehyde, HCOH. Here also dipole moment, it is not cancelled with each other. And fourth, NO2. N plus, here double bond O. And this another oxygen here. Also dipole moment, it is a not cancel with each other. It shows some dipole moment. These three example, it is a polar in nature. And this SbCl5, it is a non-polar because dipole moment of this molecule, it is a zero. Therefore, it is a non-polar in nature. And see, last equation of this section. Here also again, match Lister with Lister second. This side gives molecule and second side here gives geometry of this molecule. Then find out here geometry of this molecule. See first list PCl5, SF6, BrF5 and BF3. This is a sum molecule give this first list and second side gives here square pyramidal, trigonal planar, octahedral and trigonal bipyramidal geometry. Then here we find out ज्योमेट्री ऑफ दिस मॉलिक्यूल विथ देअर व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन. ह्यामध्ये आपण हे जे मॉलिक्यूल दिले त्या मॉलिक्यूलचे ज्योमेट्री फाइंड आउट करणार आहे. पण ती फाइंड आउट करताना मॉलिक्युलर ऑर्बिटल थेरी न फाइंड आउट न करता ते आपण डायरेक्टली त्यामध्ये प्रेझेंट असलेल्या व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन वरून फाइंड आउट करणार आहे. बघा पहिला मॉलिक्यूल PCl5. दिस फॉस्फरस इट प्रेझेंट इन 15 ग्रुप इलेमेंट. दॅट इज व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन प्रेझेंट इन फॉस्फरस इट इज ए 5. फॉस्फरस मध्ये व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन प्रेझेंट आहे 5. ह्या व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन वरून आपण त्या मॉलिक्यूलची ज्योमेट्री फाइंड आउट करणार आहोत. सी हियर, दिस व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन प्रेझेंट इन फॉस्फरस इट इज ए 5. देन हियर ड्रॉ 5 डॉट्स 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. दिस इज ए 5 व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन प्रेझेंट इन फॉस्फरस. देन इन दिस फॉस्फरस हियर 5 Cl क्लोरीन अटॅच. PCl5 मध्ये फॉस्फरसला 5 क्लोरीन अटॅच आहेत. देन दिस इच क्लोरीन इट कंबाइन विथ इच डॉट ऑफ फॉस्फरस. देन दिस इज ए 1 क्लोरीन, सेकंड, थर्ड, फोर्थ अँड 5. दिस डॉट इट इज रिप्रेझेंटेड बाय 5 इलेक्ट्रॉन इन फॉस्फरस अँड दिस डॅश इट इज रिप्रेझेंटेड बाय 5 क्लोरीन. दिस 5 इलेक्ट्रॉन अँड 5 क्लोरीन इट मॅच विथ इच अदर, इट कंबाइन विथ इच अदर टू फॉर्मेशन ऑफ हिअर कोऑर्डिनेट बॉन्ड. देन सी हिअर, हिअर फॉर्म 5 बॉन्ड पेअर. इन दिस PCl5 हिअर फॉर्म 5 बॉन्ड पेअर ऑर इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज 5 इलेक्ट्रॉन पेअर. ज्यावेळी एखाद्या मॉलिक्यूलमध्ये बॉन्ड पेअर 5 येत असतील तर त्या मॉलिक्यूलची ज्योमेट्री असते ट्रायगोनल बायपिरॅमिडल. दॅट इज दिस PCl5 इट गिव्स ट्रायगोनल बायपिरॅमिडल ज्योमेट्री. देन सेकंड SF6. दिस सल्फर इट प्रेझेंट इन 16 ग्रुप इलेमेंट. दिस सल्फर इट प्रेझेंट इन 16 ग्रुप इलेमेंट अँड व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन इन सल्फर इट इज ए 6. सल्फर मध्ये व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन 6 प्रेझेंट आहेत. देन हिअर ड्रॉ 6 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. दिस 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 अँड 6. दिस 6 इलेक्ट्रॉन प्रेझेंट इन सल्फर. देन इन सल्फर हिअर अटॅच 6 फ्लोरिन. दिस इज ए 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 अँड 6 फ्लोरिन. देन हिअर फॉर्म 6 बॉन्ड पेअर ऑर 6 इलेक्ट्रॉन पेअर. ज्यावेळी एखाद्या मॉलिक्यूलमध्ये 6 बॉन्ड पेअर तयार होतील त्यावेळी त्याची ज्योमेट्री असते ऑक्टाहायड्रल ज्योमेट्री. दॅट इज दिस SF6 इट फॉर्म ऑक्टाहायड्रल ज्योमेट्री. देन थर्ड BrF5. दिस ब्रोमिन इट प्रेझेंट इन 70 ग्रुप इलेमेंट. व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन प्रेझेंट इन ब्रोमिन इट इज ए 7. देन 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 अँड 7. दिस इज ए 7 व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन इन ब्रोमिन. दिस ब्रोमिन हिअर अटॅच 5 फ्लोरिन. 1, 2, 3, 4 अँड 5 फ्लोरिन. सी हिअर, इन दिस केस हिअर फॉर्म 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 बॉन्ड पेअर. हिअर फॉर्म 5 बॉन्ड पेअर प्लस 1 लोन पेअर. इन दिस केस हिअर फॉर्म दिस 5 बॉन्ड पेअर प्लस 1 लोन पेअर. BrF5 मध्ये 5 बॉन्ड पेअर तयार झालेत आणि त्याच्याबरोबर 1 लोन पेअर तयार झालाय. देन इन दिस केस ज्यावेळी 5 बॉन्ड पेअर असतील आणि 1 लोन पेअर असेल त्यावेळी त्या मॉलिक्यूलची ज्योमेट्री असते स्क्वेअर पिरॅमिडल, किंवा त्या मॉलिक्यूलचा शेप असतो स्क्वेअर पिरॅमिडल. बघा इथं 5 बॉन्ड पेअर तयार झालेत आणि 1 लोन पेअर तयार झालाय. अशा वेळी त्या मॉलिक्यूलचा शेप असतो स्क्वेअर पिरॅमिडल. दॅट इज दिस BrF5 इट इज ए स्क्वेअर पिरॅमिडल शेप. अँड लास्ट BF3. दिस बोरॉन इट प्रेझेंट इन 13 ग्रुप इलेमेंट. व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन प्रेझेंट इन बोरॉन इट इज ए 3. इट इज 1, 2, 3. देन दिस 3 फ्लोरिन इट इज अटॅच टू बोरॉन. हिअर फॉर्म 3 बॉन्ड पेअर. Here form 3 bond pair. Geometry of this 3 bond pair, it is a trigonal planar. It is a trigonal planar. हे झाले मॉलिक्यूल अँड त्या मॉलिक्यूलच्या व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन वरून आपण त्यांची फाइंड आउट केली ज्योमेट्री. बघा कशी ज्योमेट्री फाइंड आउट केली. ज्योमेट्री फाइंड आउट करत असताना आपण ते व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉनचा यूज करून ज्योमेट्री फाइंड आउट केलेली आहे. सी फर्स्ट PCl5, इट इज ए ट्रायगोनल बायपिरॅमिडल. दॅट इज 4th ऑप्शन. SF6, इट इज ए ऑक्टाहेड्रल. दॅट इज 3. BrF5, इट इज ए स्क्वेअर पिरॅमिडल 1. अँड BF3, इट इज ए ट्रायगोनल प्लेनर 2. सी 4, 3, 1, 2. सी ऑप्शन, फर्स्ट ऑप्शन 4, 3, 1 and 2. Here give correct answer of this question. It is a 1. This is a some inorganic question. It is asked in NEET exam 2021. हे जे आतापर्यंत आपण इनऑर्गॅनिकचे किंवा ऑर्गॅनिकचे क्वेश्चन बघितले हे सगळे नीट एक्झाम 2021 मध्ये विचारले होते. मला वाटतंय त्या एक्झाम मधील जे काही क्वेश्चन असतील त्या क्वेश्चनचं रिपिटेशन झालेलं आहे. कारण इथं बघा हा बीएफ 3 हा मॅचिंग लिस्ट मध्ये पण विचारलाय. हा बीएफ 3 वरती हायब्रिडायझेशन स्टेट वरती एक क्वेश्चन आलेला होता. म्हणजे इथं सिमिलर टाईपचे क्वेश्चन विचारण्याचे चान्सेस मॅक्झिमम आहेत. देन हिअर वी सॉल्व सम इनऑर्गॅनिक क्वेश्चन्स इन नीट एक्झाम 2021. थँक्यू सो मच.